Ora, sejam bem-vindos aqui ao meu canal de YouTube e hoje estamos aqui com Back 4 Blood, em beta, versão beta, deste jogo então contra zombies, portanto estamos aqui no Fort, não sei das quantas, Fort Hope. Basicamente estamos a pensar aqui, temos o Campaign Dex versus Dex, temos os campaigns, não é? O que é que temos aqui? Starter e Create Deck. Starter Deck. Ok. Basicamente é isto. Isto agora serve aqui para qualquer coisa, não é? Ok, arma.
You're not gonna regret this.
Ok. Aqui vamos sair, supostamente. Mais armas. Aquele ali onde está a pontuação verde. Essa respiração.
Take a look.
Estamos à procura de jogo. Server. Mas eu estou a entrar neste jogo de cooperativo, de cooperação contra ondas de zombies. Os monstros vão sempre mudando.
Time for some payback.
Okay. Okay, Venom. parado.
Friendlies, man. Come out.
Didn't ask you to be here. Best you went. The door's clearly marked. Unless you're buying. Just get what you need and get out. Come on!
Block!
Bone. This place feels like pineapple on pizza. Just plain wrong.
You see that? Cover me!
What the fuck is that? Get to the top!
Ready or not, here I come. Hey, busy watching my
timing
back?
Timing is everything.
Don't need to be watching yours.
Use that. Take it.
I'm out. Did you see
First aid cabinet. The last sign of civilization.
Everything okay, Mom?
Fine, I'm fine. Just the excitement.
Está para apanhar a cena.
I've had worse tick bites. Okay, this is my fault. I get it.
Quit that, doofus! Before someone really gets hurt!
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Need to reload!
Seriously, sugar?
Vai, 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 sem papel.
Target down.
Any heavy hitter fans? Personally, the refill chafes.
ammo! Anyone!
What happened here?
Something's not right here.
Oh shit! It's fast!
I'm hoping you'll regret this more than I will.
Focus your fire!
Walker, watch out!
See that?
Get it!
They need this.
Hey, we should stick together.
And set up dry!
Well, isn't that special?
Locked, loaded, and ready to roll.
Time to die.
Just wait for a second, please.
Nearly out of ammo!
Hey, is he watching my back? Don't need to be watching yours.
Need ammo!
That.
Thinking about police.
Let me take care of this.
Take this.
Stick together.
They need this.
You need to improve your cardio! Or just run faster!
Damn, we made it.
Make another move. Well, completed. Se agora acaba o jogo ou continuamos?
Do what you need to do, take what you need to take. They need this. Over there.
Move out, people.
Need that.
Watch out!
Come on, kid. Watch your aim.
Sorry!
Like that, plenty more for your friends.
Going in.
Reloading! In the car.
I've had worse wounds making breakfast.
Let's see what's in here.
Access across the Kanoa River ASAP. That means taking out George Washington Bridge. We cannot wait for those caught on the other side. Hope one out.
I could use that.
Stash here.
Locked.
No way through.
By yourself. More to the point. Why?
Cool. I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Incoming!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
That'll do. Let's see what we've got here.
Back to hell, motherfucker!
Me.
us out.
Why are we here?
Cover me. Reloading.
Head in.
They need this. There. We're gonna be fish in a barrel if we don't get over this soon. Come on, kid.
Watch your aim.
Reloading.
Sorry.
Fine now.
Keeping that for me.
Save your ass.
Thanks, kid.
I'm fine, but I should probably take care of this.
We can rest up there before we head to the bridge.
I'll take it.
Draw unnecessary attention.
Come on, Holly!
Let's go! Get in!
I will not fall! What's your line of sight?
That was an accident. I swear, it was an accident.
That'll do.
Completo. ficar bom hoje.
Né? Ready?
Fun? What next?
Should be able to get over the bridge to safety.
Nice! I would not want the job of restocking these places.
You want to come with?
Target down!
Flashbang here! This should be no problem.
Well, anyone got any better ideas? Thought not. So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river?
Rover 2, team en route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Well, no pressure then.
Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run.
We lost Evangelo!
We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge.
Shotgun! And just to be clear, this time I mean the seat, not the weapon.
Reloading!
Hold your positions until everyone's accounted for. I'm starting to think you weren't gonna make it.
No place for lone wolves.
Over there!
It's no use waiting. We need to fix that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
Let's get it done.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
Sure, I'll go back. Didn't get time to look around the first time. Walker's down!
Ain't seen much that can run around. Got you, Walker. use that.
I've had worse tick bites. Ugh. Here.
Reloading.
Hope One, if you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back now.
Vamos para a última ronda.
Ridden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. Belisario took a team out there. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition. Because I needed someone that followed orders.
needed people with experience. You could adapt to the situation.
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to me and seal Blue Dog mine.
I need to reload.
Hawker, there!
Reloading! Right between the eyes.
Seriously, Sugar?
Oh, sorry. My bad.
Why did Hoffman want to come on this run so bad?
I don't even want to speculate what goes on inside his head.
Reloading!
He was right. Shoot it in the head.
Then maybe a couple more times just for luck. The prettiest thing I've ever seen.
They need this.
Sniper!
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Where the hell y'all get to now?
Let's go.
Ed!
Cover me! Reloading! Reloading!
We got this. Nothing to be scared of.
Nice pep talk. Remind me of that next time something's trying to eat my face off. Mm-hmm. Still got it.
Handgun!
I'll take it.
Cover me.
Need an assist.
Let me take care of this.
Hopefully, something left in here.
Razor wire.
First aid cabinet there.
There. Sniper rifle here.
Don't see anyone's name on it.
Watch where you walk yourself!
Fuck your fire!
God damn it.
Reloading!
Where'd you guys go?
Let's see what you've got for us.
Got a magazine here!
Keeping that for me.
Crusher, over there! Shoot the head!
What the hell, Holly?
Shit, sorry! What the hell, Mom?
Locked.
Lucky I was here.
Cool. I owe you one.
Checking the vehicle.
You know, we don't get many visitors.
What in God's good name are you doing out there? Knock it off.
Hell yeah.
Hey, shut the door. Van's getting cold.
Who's that? Gustavo to AK. Who's that?
Don't disturb my Ben. He's sleeping. He hasn't been right since he got that flu. I remember them saying it would clear up by spring. Yeah, but we should get tested anyway. My Ben wanted none of that. I can't trust those government types. Isn't that right, honey? That's why we decided to leave and go stay with my sister. Traffic's been something fierce, though, but we make do, don't we, sugar? Thanks for buying. You know, we don't get many visitors. Better stock up.
Anyone catch the weather today? Wondering if I should bring a jacket.
What the
hell, Mom? Polly, watch
SMG.
The fire. Oh, sorry. That probably smarts, right?
It's down. Cover me. Reloading.
Eyes wide, ears open.
Snarled pretty bad in the last days of the collapse.
I'll be taking that.
But with your ingenuity, I'm sure you'll find a way through.
Chuck it here!
Cover me! Reload me!
Just like the 4th of July!
Ammo here!
Oh.
You know what I miss the most?
What's that?
Hanging with my brothers in our PJs. Eating cereal and watching cartoons on a Saturday morning.
Simpler times, kiddo.
We always wanted to be one of those teams, you know? Fighting bad guys, unmasking monsters, solving mysteries. Except now the monsters are real. And there's a lot more guns and killing than I imagined.
We've had reports of a unique written mutation in your area. Be ready for anything.
Plus, the only mystery is will we survive till morning?
Way to kill a mood, kiddo.
You!
This way! Back!
could use that.
Medkit.
Need to fix this up.
Batching up.
Jesus. Is there a non-creepy trail?
Yeah, this is it.
Cruiser!
Reloading!
Christ on a bike!
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
That.
I'll be taking that.
Molly, watch your fire.
Renee!
Sorry!
There's a shelter up ahead. From the reports, it's long abandoned. But be careful. Some people like to leave parting gifts for the ridden or the over-inquisitive. Last I heard, it's in pretty bad shape. You'll have to use some elbow grease to secure it.
Hear that?
Defibrillator here.
I'll take it.
That'll wake him up.
There. Sure, we could all do with taking a load off.
Watch your fucking fire!
I need to
get in here.
Cover me!
I've had worse moves with my friends.
Yourself.
all still breathing, so that's something.
Non sono riuscito a dormire. Si può trovare un giro. Sono un po' di ronde.
Let's go kick some ass.
Reloading. Nothing's ever easy.
Molly, watch your fire.
Shit, sorry. Do I look like a worm face?
Mom, watch where you're shooting.
See that?
This way.
Whatever it is.
Huh? this happen? 1 minute, everything's fine, and then this is the new normal? I need to reload!
Why would anyone want to live out in the middle of nowhere?
It always amazes me what you can find in someone's vehicle.
Let's see what's in here.
No place for lone wolves. Let's see what you've got for us.
Engaging.
Cool. Help has arrived.
I owe you one.
Need to fix this up. Take it.
Toda a gente. Bem, pessoal, ficamos por aqui. Isto é a beta de Back for Blood. Epá, não acho um jogo assim grande coisa, não é? Mais um jogo de zombies. É divertido porque é cooperativo. E se bem jogar com amigos, dá para fazer umas risadas. Portanto, é um bom jogo nesse sentido. Tem muita gente só. Mas pronto. Desde aqui os últimos atos. E basicamente estamos aí com Back for Blood. Escolhemos alguns perks novos e alguns boosters e nada mais que isso. Portanto, depois com os modos de jogo é que ficam fica mais ou menos interessante. Portanto, Back for Blood vai estar disponível, acho que em setembro, se não estou em erro, setembro, outubro, coisa assim do género. E basicamente é um jogo então cooperativo de zombies. Eu sou o Nicolas, espero que esteja tudo bem com vocês. NetWeb, he's off, raça.